Hey, what's happening, guys? Hal here with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. This could be the last episode of the main series, or the penultimate, depending on how long this next bit takes. First thing I want to do, though, is head over to Altitia. We've got some experience to tally, so let's get going. Right, not messing around. Let's get that changed for us. Doesn't really matter.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Will indeed. Oh, only 2 levels. Oh, well. Hopefully those 2 levels have made all the difference.
Good morning.
Morning. It's very chirpy. Right, let's head back. Okay, so next on the agenda, if I can do it, is that little cave place. It doesn't really matter because I need to fly there.
Time to go.
Which I think you can only enter with Noctis. So hopefully I can get in there. I don't know what the place is called. So, is it going to let me take off up here? Probably not. Oh, there's a bloody... Not if I go through there. How do I turn around? Here we go. Reach for the skies. I'm going to reverse up now, because last time I tried to take off, I was in the wrong place and just completely died. Oh, I've got no bloody chocobo. That's really annoying. Oh, well. Looks like I'm running. Nice. Oh yes, here we go. Right, let's get that. Thank you. And I might as well get this. I know what I'm getting. Probably don't need it now though. Getting to the end of the game now. Where is it? 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 Break limit on damage from Gladio's techniques. Nice. Cover HP with a fully stocked first aid kit when HP is low. I might get that for Ignis. Tempted to just get that. Further enhanced stamina. Don't need it, but might as well.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
I'm going to get rid of these Morbidooms, though. The easy way. We all float down here.
How should we do
you all float too!
Do whatever.
Nice. Oh, I got both of them. Excellent.
Sometimes your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly,
well, I can
I'm
pick
just
these up now.
We actually made it.
That's how it was, Ginger. Oh. I should have known, really. Okay, save it quick.
Yeah!
Oh, what? There was treasures up there. Ooh, this is different. This is where I can't get out of it now that I've just set that back up. Actually, hold on. Return to title. Yeah, this isn't a conventional dungeon. I think there's another way out of here, otherwise I'm stuck here for life. Is that... What is this place? It's like a maze. Oh, hello. What the hell?
Great. Just great.
How weird. Well, it feels like that's like something you step on and it causes something to happen. Well, there's a boulder that's clearly going to run me down the moment I walk that way. I'm not falling for that. What about over there? Can I get over there? Ooh. This is so unlike anything else in the game. Hello. Got a feeling you can... No, it's not going to happen, is it? Can I throw my... No, you can't. Okay, let's not try and jump across there.
Weird.
You're telling me. What's that? There's no music in here. I feel like there should be some music. I play my own music. Step on it, jump on it. Oh, that's death, isn't it?
Cake, baby.
Don't say that too many times, mate, because that'll get really annoying.
See ya!
That looks like that's too far to jump.
Cake, baby.
Oh, maybe not. Right. Say that too often, mate, and we're going to fall out. I really don't want you going, cake, baby, the whole way through this place. That will piss me off.
Hey!
Ah. Okay, what does that do then? Oh, I thought this is where I... Oh, it is where I started. Yeah, okay. Nope. I'm guessing I have to go across there. I don't know this because jumping's not very good in this game. Ooh. How do I get to that? Oh, this is going to be annoying because I'm going to fall down there now. I know I am.
Gotta be away.
Oh, come on. Scrap metal. I've got to touch that, I reckon. Here we go. I only did that once, though. That's not bloody good. Oh. So I've got to basically... Ooh. Made it! Hey? Why am I doing that twice? What? What's going on? Why is it giving me three? Run. Oh. Hang on a minute, what? That's right there. Okay, there's a thing that I need to step on. No. See ya. Obviously have to go. Ooh. Right. I got this looks murky and horrible, like someone's been squished here before. Hopefully there's not a time limit to go over to that, because that will be annoying. How do I get back up? No, I'm dead.
Give me a break.
Oh, it doesn't kill you. Does it reset the thing though? Oh, hang on a minute. I haven't been up there yet. No, it's over there. What's over there then? What it was. Probably don't really need to come this way just yet, but. Oh, hello. Ow. Right. Let's open that. Nice. I don't want to set that boulder off though. I don't want to go there either. Because I reckon that boulder will destroy that, do you think? Oh, hello. Bloodsword! Swear to God, I've already, got half the stuff I'm picking up. It's not really anything amazing, so I don't know why I'm going like that. Oh, I'm making my way there, don't you worry. I can remember how. Well, I set that boulder off. Will that allow me to jump into that? Oops. Damn you. Oh yeah, I could have done that. Yeah. Can you jump onto it? There must be a way. Why would you have that there? I was on that chest just a second ago as well. Come on. Ah. There to there to there. To there. Somehow. Okay. Obviously over that way, but I've got more over this way as well. I don't know. Carry on around there? Let's have a look. If I don't get anything, I'll just cut coming back in here.
That's the trick.
Ouch. He just got his head knocked off. I've been over here before? I think I have. No, because that was in the way, wasn't it? Or something was in the way. There's a treasure there. There's one there, look. I want the treasure. It's got to be... Oh, this is death. Oh, I don't know how I managed that. Okay. Let's go back. Well, it's not really death. You don't die. Oh, you bugger. Got it. Hey, 4 Oracle coins. Okay. Well, that's probably going to open that door, but I kind of don't want to do that. I want to find out what's back the other way. I can open it, I suppose, but there's the other bit that I haven't checked out yet, so.
Get this.
Oh. dungeon music started playing. Just running down those bloody cave places, that is just, don't need it anymore. Is that what that is? Hold on. What is that? Don't know what that is. Is that anything in particular? No. So is that all that was? After all that? But there is more. I can see treasures dotted around a place. Yeah. And there was that other bit up the top. Up there as well. This goes on forever. Don't like it when you can see treasure but you can't reach it. That's such a tease.
I want a treasure. Give me a treasure.
Probably don't need it though. I don't think there's anything in here that's really worth completely getting. You never know, that's the problem. So you have to do it. What the hell? Did I want to get in there before that did that? What the hell? Can I get in there? Just keeps going around. Okay, I have no choice. Ah, you just get inside it like that. Ooh. Ah. I see, you use that ledge to die. Oh. Yeah, I don't want to be doing that. Don't jump out here. Jump out there. Oh. There's goodies everywhere. I can't reach that one. A bit of six. It's got to be that one, surely. Or do I just, like, there was something there though. Do I jump on the outside of this thing? No, that can't be right. That'll send me to my doom, surely. Or do I? No, you knob cheese. Jump on air. And then get on. No! That's not what I wanted to do. Stand there. That's it. Shouldn't fall in there then. Should get on top of it. Oh yeah. I am a genius. Is that what it gets me? Oh, I'm just gonna not bother with these items. What's the point? Okay. Oh, look at that. How are you supposed to do that? It's like a point that you can jump into.
Get this up.
Oh yeah, I never went down here. Oh, that was clever. Yeah, this is, it's gonna be like this. This is just like so unlike anything else in the entire game. It's so weird. And this is a death trap if ever I saw one. Out there. It's like, oh, here's a door. You can't get into it. Oh, hello. Maybe not. Behind you. Now this is where I really wish you could zoom the camera out. Oh, I don't know how I managed to do that. That was completely by accident. Accidentally on purpose. I'll go over there. There we go. That was totally accidental. So was that. Oh, here we go. I'm not going to go to do it now. Yep, I cannot jump that gap. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh yeah, I make it and then I... For god's sake. Right. Now I've got to, somehow I've got to get across there. Turn back. Oh. Oh, for pity's sake. Thought I was in time with that then. Are you kidding me? Did you graze your head on a spike? It's like the world's most torturous Little Big Planet level. Right, jump this bloody gap. Hey, jump this one. You ready? Now. It's definitely going to be a two-parter. Better be something bloody good at the end of this, I'll tell you. What the hell do I get over there? Oh, I see. Oh, that's bullshit. Yeah, that's how you do it. Do you have to jump onto that thing? No, surely not. Surely do. Oh. Why I'm collecting all these goodies, I really don't need them. That's annoying. Oh yeah, I knew that was happening. Come back. Oh, that's rubbish. Oh, that's rubbish too. Oh, I jumped too far. I jumped too... Oh my God. Why is it these ones don't kill me instantly, but this one does? Oh, there's no... this is like a reverse door. You jump into it before you open it. Willow. Do you reckon there's something under there? Oh, maybe not. I'm impressed someone managed to construct all this, to be honest. It's proper Temple of Doom, this is. Oh, so blows the door right off. Oh, nah, that's pretty cool. It's like boom. Oh, it's a slow moving floor with spikes. It just gets faster. Oh, I don't know where the bloody hell I'm going. Stand here. Supposed to jump on there and then run. How on earth did I make that? Look at that! Practically in the spikes. Oh my giddy aunt. This is ridiculous. Yep. Too early. Right, I need to let this thing go further. Right, come on. Can't be like last time I didn't manage to jump back up there. It was ridiculous. Oh my god, you're kidding me? So you make it all the way around here, now you got to jump across all the spikes. It's not too bad. If I fall now, I'm going to get really like irritated. My coffee's going cold because I haven't been able to drink it since I've been doing this area. Normally there's like a load screen. I get a chance to take it. Are you, what? Oh, forget it. It's probably not even worth it. Really? Look at that. You are kidding me! I don't believe I managed to hit that when I jumped over there. How on earth does that happen? Turn around. Oh my god! Right, turn around. Move over that way. Now go that way. There we go. Oh, is that all that was? No, see, look. There. Platform on the side. Knew it. That goes over there. Now that was that the way that was the way over here, wasn't it? And then we went up through there. So I didn't need all that crap. There must be a reason for coming up here, surely. How the hell did you get in there otherwise? Well, there's a bloody treasure there. How the fuck are you supposed to get that? There's got to be another trick to this. There's got to be. Thank you. This makes no sense. There's got to be something else to this room. How the hell are you supposed to get over there otherwise? That's now spinning. What does that mean? It means nothing. Ah! I see. No, I wasn't quick enough. Oh, I still wasn't quick enough.
Whoa!
Holy moly! What? What is that supposed to be? Am I gonna die here? I think I am. Oh. I didn't even notice I was right there. Close to the edge. Oh, this is not good. I'm dead. I'd rather fall than get squished by that thing. Oh, what are you doing? What? You understand my frustration with this, right? It's not just me being silly. You can see why this is so frustrating. Right, come on. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. This is ridiculous. Let's go and pick up that treasure. I'm gonna die several times getting through here. There's no bones about it, so. I think I've got to go there. Stick gets out of my way. Right, so let's go there. No, I'm not gonna make it across there. Anywhere else? All right. Well, I tried to jump. I didn't jump. The trick is to not try and rush it. Ah, I'm underneath it. Cool. You can't get behind it, though. Getting behind it's stupid, too. Oh, you have to get behind it. Oh, hello. There's gaps in its armor. This is probably going to end up in my death. No? Bloody eye potions. These are really good puzzles, though, I must admit. They're quite intriguing puzzles. Frustrating, but intriguing. I'm quite enjoying them. Except now I'm totally confused because I clearly cannot get across to there. Like that. Like. Badly destroyed. So, ah, See, this is really good. I like this sort of puzzle. Don't like that, though. Look at that. What am I doing there, look? Plus ancient coin. Oh, I'm safe here. Yeah, I thought so. So, that allows you to... Is this... Yeah, this is down. Cool, right. So now I've got a shortcut back here. I thought there might be, you know. Probably missed so many secrets already. This even takes you up here. It's like I'm on top of the bloody thing now. Oh, that's sloppy. It's like the end of it goes actually. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I'm back here. How do I? Didn't see how I got in, how to get in there though. How do I get in there? Didn't see that. Haven't been up there. Oh. Up there's not very interesting. I don't know where the switch thing is that I need to hit to open this bloody thing. There must be more to this room than that then. Obviously not at the end. I don't really know where I go from here. There, maybe? Does that... Kind of looks like somewhere I can go, but I'm not too sure. Jump off his head. Yeah, it is. No. Excuse me. Can I save in here? No. Okay. That's annoying. What I am going to do is just stop my recording and start it up again. Right. I don't like to leave my recording going too long in one way or one go, because if my laptop were to blue screen or something, I'd lose the whole thing. I've had that happen before, but luckily it was only like 20 minutes worth of recording that I lost. And that was with Bloodborne. But at least if I stop it, that saves it into the folder, so if it does blue screen, at least the raw data's there that I can recover. Oh, you bitch. Don't need them. I mean, there's anything here that I actually bloody need. But if I wasn't actually obsessed with getting all these bloody shinies, I probably would have got through it already. Oh, that was risky. How? Hang on a minute. Oh, it is attached to the wall. I was just about to say, how the hell is that piece of metal floating up in the air like that? It's not. It is attached to the wall. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, did I just... That's ridiculous. You want me to jump from here onto there to get those items? That's...
I don't give up that easy.
Too bloody right, mate. What are these things? How did I make that? I don't know, but I did. If he doesn't stop jumping, I'm going to get really... Ooh, a rainbow pendant. Have I got one of them? I don't think I'm going to be able to jump that, though. Oh, it did! Oh, so good. All right. Never got back to that other room with, like... all those other treasures in it. I obviously never found my way around there. Unless that's the way out. You come back to it, maybe. Once you've made your way through all of this. Crazy shit. Oh, do I jump to it? No, surely not. Oh.
Need to get back. Need to get back.
Oh yeah, we're not going back that way. Oh hello. There is a drop here. Oh, I don't like this. What the hell? Still worth collecting everything, because you just never know. You're going to get something that's just going to absolutely rock your socks. Maybe. I don't know. Still struggling to see the importance of this place. I think I know a little bit about this place because I started watching some Final Fantasy 15 lore videos by Final Fantasy Peasant. They're quite good, and he started discussing things about this place, and that's when I was like, maybe I shouldn't watch these now because I still haven't finished the game. I don't like revealing all that stuff to myself until I've, you know, seen as much as the game's got to offer. So I stopped. This is something to do with the goddess that the Six imprisoned or something, I think. Eos, the goddess Eos, who may have been mentioned in this game. I can't recall. Up until now, I have no idea where I'm going. Where the hell can I go from here? Doesn't look like I can go anywhere. Oh, across there, I suppose. I tell you what, his shoes have got really good grip because... Yeah, there we go. I certainly wouldn't have survived any of those ledges. That's really annoying. Where the hell does that come from?
Reach the shiny.
Right, don't be a dick. Fall to your death this time. There we go. Ruby bracelet. I mean, he's basically walking down a... I don't know, what angle would you say that is? 70 degree? 60 or 70 degree angle? Maybe even more? Yeah, you wouldn't be able to keep your grip on that, surely. You'd be sliding down that. Scraping your knees. Burning your ass. Anything down there? Oh, look. It's just... Oh. I'm heading away from it as well. That's what frustrates me even more. Convenient rock. I better start heading towards some of these bloody shinies. Getting upset now. Teasing me with their twinkling. Pickle pea, pickle pum. Pumperump. How do I get... What? It's got to be like that, surely. Ooh. Did I actually... No, I couldn't have picked that up. Oh my god, this is really weird. It's like... I feel like I should be able to get that. Oh! Rubbish! Mate, if you didn't roll, if you just let your legs break, you'd have landed alright. Oh, you bullshite. Oh my god, how did I manage to do that last time and I can't do it now? Anywhere else I'm supposed to go? Oh, I jumped. Don't give me that rubbish. I pressed it.